when they open that chute, I look in that bull's eyes, and really I think it's soul to soul. I think we have a bonding experience when that bull leaves his chute.